Hello, everybody. Trevor said that we cannot reverse engineer audio or video. Someone is engineering, reverse engineering, and said that they have done it. But I can show simply this by showing video a little bit about reverse engineering by simply tampering with the audio. So you're saying you can't do something when in reality you can do something. So let's demonstrate just audio-wise, Trevor, that yes, I can by simply changing the deal. You can hear Jack's voice. All I had to do, he was using a muffler in order to get his voice lower in order to slow down the video quality. Listen to this.
You have been mentioning my name far too often.
Doesn't that sound like Jack? You're saying you can't reverse engineer? And that's not true. Bye.